Right, back in the red forest we are, continuing lessons in Psi-ology. I know it's a very bad pun, but I needed a catchy... Oh shit. I messed up that shot. I invented a catchy headline and invented that. Where are you? Hello, Mr. Monolith. I want to grant your wishes. Well, not really. Funnel sound weapon. I know it's really advanced and everything, but...
Ooh, food! Good.
I can deal with electrodes, not so much. Oh, and while I'm here, let's see if I can electros. I think the driver is dead. Oh, okay, all the polished diamonds also. Treat radiation. Damn it! Should have been an easy shot. Regular. I can't do it. See, SB5, PAB9, and SB6. Can I just? Oh, what was this? Okay, PAB9 is what I wanted. And at this point, I would have to leave. Electronic aid up again because we need to monitor the Psi-emission's damage. Nest is somewhere at or in that cliff. That's where they tend to hang out. Concerned. Whoa, that's one big litter. This is where I make a manual save. That is is to get up to that position and start sniping. Wait. Ladders in. Yep. Psi-emissions. Okay, let's try some fun business with you. Ah, got him. Okay, should probably move a little bit. I see you. In the quote-unquote normal game setting, you would approach this place from another side. Okay, I think I got this one. A little too late. Check out that other bunker first. Serious dilemma here. Well, since I kind of left the other bunker unfinished last time, then do I want to go there? Let's like this. I want to check out if I can zone from here. I seem to remember that this wasn't the way. Oh, it is. Okay. In this case, I'm gonna take a detour here. Save here in case I screw something up so that I'll be close to the entry point. Perception error that I have noticed during some of the Fallout New Vegas session is how I sort of perceive the map or perceive the space in different directions as it actually is. And I sort of misinterpret the distances and the shapes of different paths. And in case of some maps, I have noted that this is sort of like a folded space thing, that locations are actually much closer to each other because from bird's eye perspective, while getting there might take far longer time. Psi-ology. Sinking tree. picture here. I just wanna look. Oh. Careful now. That I want to dip into. Ah, okay, the level changer is right here, so I won't go any further from this side. Let's take a little tour around the scorcher on that side. View at the forest. Over here for a little while and allow myself a little tea moment. Spike the vodka. You know, this would indeed be another ideal place for a little. Well, not overnight camping, but sort of a little rest stop, making, well, maybe not making a fire, but lighting up one of these tiny alcohol stoves to make, to cook and boil water and such. This is surely blooming this time of the year. That other bunker without actually getting up that road. I don't know if I can access it from the inside. I mean, from the outside. I mean, from here. bottomless ocean from this side as well. I believe we're now behind the scorcher. Or maybe not. Let's see if the map works. Like, not so severe. side. And why not the Pripyat level changer as well? I mean, I have earned it. I have opened up the access to this for some effort and hard work and yada yada yada. I enjoy it. It was just reflecting some. Cause it's reflecting the Psi or something. Munching some sausage here. Right there. this is where I make another manual save. As annoying as it may be from the viewer's perspective, this is how I really play and this is how I really space out my saves. So. You didn't see that one coming, did you? Mr. Molif. That this effect now means that. Yep, sleep deprivation. Shit, this area is beautiful. I wonder if this tower is accessible. Actually, I mean, this particular patch resembles the clear sky version, clear sky side of the red forest a little bit. Well, the areas that it reaches. The stairs in this tower. Okay, no active PDAs in the area. Okay, back inside. Let's check out these bodies first. first sort later. I hope some of them have energy drinks, because I don't intend to sleep until I have activated the weighted a bit. hope that the new monolith squads didn't sneak in here under the cover of the emission. Psi-emissions seem to be well in the tolerable range. The armor is busted though. Easier to step in from the twilight zone. See, at least now I can loot them. Ugh! got those med kits. Whoops.
Gentlemen, listen closely. We're going to push forward to the station. The town is swarming with monolith bastards and other scum, so keep your eyes open and cover your backs. That's it. Check your guns. We'll advance along the lane. Stand by 15 seconds.
I don't think I can follow that quest. Okay, now what I don't know right now is whether the autosave is corrupt or not.
Marked one. Follow your instincts. Good luck to you.
That's like the worst advice ever. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to reload the autosave, and if that doesn't work, then I'm gonna have to maneuver back a little bit. Let's see how this goes. Whoops. Okay. So, let's try the quick save.
Gentlemen, listen.
First, I'm gonna. Oh, wait, what? That's a glowing zombie. I'm not gonna waste ammo on it, but I am going to reach the twilight zone again and indeed approach the Pripyat. Leather is kind of glitchy. And I'm going to approach the Pripyat road from this side. But what I have learned here is that I have indeed enough protection now to actually reach there. So, in this triumphant and hallucinatory moment, I'm gonna take a break to celebrate and then carry on. So, see you soon.